Hello everyone, this is Casual Prince Editor Sam here. What are you doing? Mac, stop wiggling. Anyway, we're back in Recore for episode 4. As always, the weather is sandstorm, even if it's not sandstorm outside. Hey Violet. Travel to there. Excuse me. So last episode, we shorted out pylon 512, and we saw a glimpse of the evil corebot Victor, and he had some sort of black power core that was like inside of him, and it was fizzing with like dark energy. Looks crazy. So now we're back here. I should have listened to Mac because he was barking at Victor. He sensed him. But of course, the ignorance of the human mind. Got some spiders over here. Unbelievable. Oh my god. Okay. Red ammo. Oh no, we're not in range. No! Leave us alone. Instant extract. Thank you very much. Good job, Mac. I like your new red design that we equipped last episode. Just go around collecting all of this. SPDR, I'm guessing that's going to be another another corebot that we get later on in the story.
Sandstorms on Earth are nothing compared to the ones on Fargo. On this planet, storms can rage for days, move huge quantities of sand, and completely alter the terrain.
Okay, thanks for that, Adams. So this is some sort of, like, settlement. Boom. Defeated. So let's get up here. We're under attack by more. I just saw it coming from over there. Get him, canine! Extract! Come on! No. Come on, no. Yeah, got it. Oh, we made it. I didn't think we were going to. There's a shellbot over there. Gonna need to go get that guy. But he is quite far away. We'll try it from up there. And once we actually get it as an objective. Jesus, we need 6. Power shells. Ow, on fire. I don't know if we're meant to be going up here. Probably not. Let's try going to get the one we can see. No! Ugh. Great. Oh, did he make it? Did he, like, lock on to us? Yeah, I think that's the one. Let's jump up here, jump up here. And we got more of these guys. So that's number two. Boom. Consider it taken out. Oh, it's a limited time thing. Can we not destroy it? Oh no, no, oh that's not fair. How was I supposed to know that was going to happen? Plus I thought it was like a force field, not like a solid block that was gonna force us off. That's not very fair. Yeah, we have to do that. And then there's another one over here. How many have we got now? We've got four. I think there's one up there. You can just see it. What's over there? Oh no. Let's not try jumping from there. Let's try jumping from here. There we go. What the hell is this place? Whoa. Cavern rush. Okay, that's a place we're gonna need to come back to. That's a dungeon. Oh, sorry, Mac. I thought you were a spider. You're not that ugly to be a spider. But just the way you were kind of crawling around. Alright, so I got four. There's a chest over there. Whoa, radiation? Whoa, 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 whoa! I think I kind of set myself on fire. So how many have we got now? We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We've got 5. Where's the 6th one? Well, we've fallen off. Good job we take no fall damage. Let's have another look around. Oh, it's over there. Awesome. Get back over there and let's open up this door. Oh no, yep, that was a bad idea. Okay, that's how you do it. Can I just say, those little power shell things are really, really annoying. Just all the time they like regroup with me. So irritating. Okay, so we open that door. Let's check out this distress signal. Oh, there's a little thing to fast travel there. May as well go and activate that. Hey, Piper. Piper? Violet. I don't know why I called you Piper. That is a big gate.
Dr. Roldan, I received your investigation report. There were 16 items that were incompatible with program guidelines. You may think these are minor issues, but I assure you that my superiors do not. Please submit an amended report by the end of your next 12-hour shift. And just a friendly word of advice, one professional to another. You have a tendency to assume that core bots are 100% reliable. Indeed, it may prove to be the case that the engine trouble had nothing to do with the core bot malfunction, but they are just machines, and machines can break. Please don't let pride for your creations affect your scientific objectivity. I don't pretend to understand the core bots as well as you do, but I do know the mandate. And the last thing either of us need at the start of this mission is to arouse unnecessary suspicion. Communications Director Bright, over and out.
I was deadly silent for that. I have no idea what she was saying. Something about the core bots. And something about arousing suspicion.
We have to find more before we can go any further. But where should we look?
Have we really got to find more? Oh, Jesus, sorry about that. There's a lot of places to look. Oh, you just bog off! Oh no, yellow. You haven't seen a yellow in a while. Alright, extract. No, 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 no. Alright, come on. Come on, no, no, okay. Got ya! Awesome. That's our first yellow core in a while. Come on, come on. Got ya. I love doing that. Got ya. So we gotta get up here. Whoa, this is a big compound.
Ugh,
whoa!
Corrupted. Just like the hostile core box.
I'm calling it right now. Victor did this. He has to have done. Maybe that core he has is able to, like, is, like, more powerful and is able to corrupt stuff. Maybe that dark core that we saw inside of him is the prime core that Adam spoke about. Maybe it, like, malfunctioned. malfunctioned and turned evil. We can't really assume that much yet, but what is this? Whoa! Go away! Go away! Oh, extract, come on. Got ya! Ah, dash! Oh, there's a lot of them. Ah, there's another one over there. Come on. Come on. Come on, baby, got ya. Alright, is there any others? No, just this one. Got ya. Oh, great. That pretty much just made things worse. Ow! Jesus! There's a lot of them, and I'm about to die. I'm on like a fraction of health. Doesn't matter about extracting them, we just need to kill them. No, no, they're coming! Die! Please, just die! Just die! Aha, you can't get me up here, sucker! Where's Mac? Ugh! Take that. Come on! Got ya! Come on, come on! Got ya! Awesome! Whoa, look at that one. That one was protected. That's weird. That was in a special pod, and that activated bots to protect it. Anyway, we got one. Now we need to get the hell out of here. Alright, so whoop. Okay. Whoop again. And whoop for a third time. Oh, we're not gonna make that. Oh, okay, we made it. And we are out, ladies and gentlemen. I don't know what they're for. I can't reach it, so it don't really matter. It's curious. There's a chest up here. Let's crack this baby open. What we got? White brute augment. Guess we haven't unlocked the brute yet. Oh! Oh my god, these look like blooming buzz droids from Star Wars! Bloomin' heck. Alright, so this one's close by. Ah. So we only need one more, so this is the last one. Ooh, the brood hive. Well, come on, let's enter this baby. Because we didn't get where we are now by making smart choices. Choices. Oh, this looks creepy. I'm still thinking about that dark core that Victor had inside of him. Like, all we have on the, we don't have any description of that dark core. The only thing we have of the prime core is, Adam saying that it was secure. He didn't say what it was. Whoa. Okay. Time for the red. There we go. Oh! Oh, looks like we've got to destroy like sections of pipe. Ah! Down we go, I guess. Oh my god, there's a lot of them. Ugh! Whoa! Here come the robo doggies! No!
Do it.
Instant extract! Jesus, that dude's got a shield. Oi, leave my dog alone. Come on. Come on, baby. Got ya. Oh god, there's more of them. It's a level 5. Oh no, 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 no. I'm trapped inside the force field. Don't matter about extracting them, we just need to kill them sometimes. Yeah! Good on you, Mac. Got ya! Jeez, how many of you are there? This is intense. Got ya! Yes! Come on, got ya! Oh, wow. Now, truly crazy. Kill them all! Whoa! What in the world? Where are we? I don't even know where we are now. Whoa! Where are we? Maybe it's a new area. I have no idea what's going on. Yeah, it looks like it saved our progress, like where we got to. Leave us alone! Okay. Oh my god, caterpillars! I hate it when they do that. Instant extract! Come on, baby. Got ya. Anyone else? Did not think so. There's a blue core in there. Ah. Of course. Of course. Okay, guys. I think we're gonna call it an episode. Okay, so they stop where you shoot them. So, thanks a lot for watching, everyone. If you did enjoy this video, then make sure to, Okay. Oh, no, we didn't make it. Okay, thanks a lot for watching, everyone. If you did enjoy this video, then make sure to like and comment on the video. And also, if this happens to be the first video that's seen by me, then make sure to subscribe for daily gaming videos like Minecraft, Recore, Subnautica, and much, much more. So, thanks a lot for watching, everyone, and I will see you on the next video. Goodbye, guys.